Is this a 1KLP stream that everyone is talking about? I'll be 1KLP soon. Give me like 2 days and I'll be 1K. I'm smurfing lately. Yo guys, I made my own food today. I made tacos. And I fed the rabbit. My mom is not at home, right? So I do so much stuff by myself. It's like I'm an adult man. I take care of myself. Guys, the rabbit is outside. Guys, I don't do the rabbit thing, like, no. I never touched him in my life. That guy is scary. I'm pretty sure he's gonna bite me if I even go close. All I do is give him food, like in a bowl, and I open the cage so he can play around outside. That's all I do. I'm not gonna pick him up and take him in here. Hell no. That's an Olaf lane right there. And that's an AD Sion game. It's gonna be a really hard lane, guys. Really hard lane. Basically, I'm winnable. We don't win many lanes on this stream anyway, so it's fine. We're always playing for late game. Why is he playing exhaust? What's up with this? Dude, it might actually be low-key broken. Because one good thing with this matchup is I can always kill him in the passive. If he has exhaust, I can't kill him in the passive. What if he exhausts my passive? Like, then I'm just fucked. Oh, I'm dead. What are you? Dude, okay. We're never ever looking to kill him, guys. Never ever. We just get the farm we get. We outscale. Reach 10 death power spike. Then we win the game. Kinda saw that one coming, to be honest. It's fine. We freeze. Guys, why Lul W? Why Lul W in chat? One step closer to 10 deaths. It's literally Pogu. It's not Lul W. Please learn how to use the emotes correctly, guys. I'm one step closer to 10 deaths. That's a Pogu right there. I mean, it's not a good matchup, guys. But I'm actually keeping up really well in form here. Nice. Great. Got him. Ah, he turns level 6. He turns level 6 from the fucking kill he got. What a joke, man. Run. No. No. Please. He spared me. What a gentleman. Ah, now I'm dead though. That's just unfortunate. What a dipshit fucking matchup, man. Like, what a dumb fucking matchup this is. Holy shit, man. What a dumb fucking matchup. Oh, it's actually fucking unplayable, man. What the fuck is that slow on his axe? What is that? 99% slow? It's fine. Does it look like I care? I'm literally scaling. Literally reaching 10 death power spike. Can we kill him with Graves, you think? This is just a 2v2. We don't win. Got him. This might be good. Don't let him reach it. Oh man. Get him, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the turret. Nice, beautiful actually. Really good. We were able to assassinate the Echo really fast, so that was a pretty good fight for us. Olaf, I don't know, guys. I feel like Olaf, he's either like complete 1v9 or he's like in that scenario right there where he doesn't do anything. What's with the champ, man? Why was he completely useless there? And in other scenarios he's unstoppable. Ah, right. My bad! Does he get the turret for this? Yeah, he does. Fuck, man. Hold him. It's a good play, Zoe. It's not gonna save you, though. Oh shit! He has no R now, so he can't beat me. Oh, but Flash is so broken, like. Oh god. don't know, my arm was a bit weird. I don't know. I think I go swiftness boots, right? Swiftness or Murtreds? I think I'm gonna go swiftness. The Ash slow and the Olaf slow. Yeah, I don't know. It's probably bad, but I like these boots. Extra movement speed is always nice. Oh, I moved into it, goddammit. I mean, even though I inted, I still do stuff in my passive and stuff. They wouldn't be on Baron, would they? I think I found them. Oh, psych. Why would she? Even if she hits it, it doesn't even stop me. Nah, I fucked up. I survived. That's all that matters. Ah, you went in too early, man. Dude, in what world are they getting Baron? What? Dude, what? How can they just get Baron? What happened with my team? Why am I the only one there? We have to wait that one out now. Dragon is spawning. We can try and fight him again. I guess 5v5 we might win. Take back and TP here. I got a good TP here. Hopefully they don't have many wards. That's warded. Well, I've been spotted, but I don't know if they were watching. Damn! Winnable. It's a pentakill. Quadra. Let's get it. No! Dude, what? Dude! Holy shit, man. Whatever, man. We take it, man. Like, it could have been a penta, but whatever, man. Dude, that's how you do it, boys. That's how you fucking do it, man. That's how you play AD sign right there. Almost unofficial penta, but whatever. It's fine. Billy Park, thanks. Thank you, man. She knew she hit me because of Lethal Tempo. I guess her brain didn't really process it. Oh, that is a beautiful game, by the way. Dude, what can I say? I'm smurfing. Hey, what can I say, man? I'll try and force something mid lane. I know I'm sitting on a lot of gold, but fuck it, dude. Hit him with it. It's fine, it's worth it. They survive now. Yeah, not bad. Take it. Should I get Titanic? I can't really afford Triforce. It's either like Sanguine, Serrated Dirk, or it's Titanic. I'm kind of feeling Titanic, guys. Or Death Stance. No, that's garbage. Let's go Titanic. I'm feeling it. Damn it. Oh, come on, man. I hate Zoe. Whatever, 2-for-1 still. We take it. Hey, we take it, boys. I won't try for last item. I want to get 40% CDR. Are we doing this, or... Oh, shit. Hit him with it. Hit her with it. Come back here, Zoe. You're not living. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna flash her bubble. Yeah. Easy. That's the game right there. Let's go, boys. Well played. How to play AD Sion. You saw it here first, guys. Under the Azure, he said some really, really nice things in chat. He watched my videos and stuff like that. Then you know it's a nice guy when he watches my video.